I keep a list, I guess you call it a to-do list, of things that I need to take care of for the clients, things I'd like to accomplish today. But unlike most people who will do the easy stuff first and put off the difficult stuff, I think about my list and what is going to be the most difficult, most time-consuming, most complicated, most irritating, annoying thing that I don't want to do, and that's the one that goes to number one on the list. If I can do that first thing in the morning, at least I feel like I accomplished something today, and then it's easy and downhill to do the rest. So I keep a list and I try to kick off the most complicated, difficult, troubling one first and foremost. Second, there's an old Chinese attitude, mostly in Hong Kong and Shanghai, that you can't let your problems or your business difficulties overwhelm you. And a lot of people, when they look at the flood of email and phone calls and faxes and people knocking at the door and overnight deliveries every day, they get overwhelmed and they're paralyzed by the sheer volume of things that come in. So you have to learn how to compartmentalize these things and how to put them in the Chinese way in individual boxes and just open the box and take out one problem and one matter at a time and then take care of it and then open the next box. And don't let all of these things so overwhelm you that you become paralyzed.